My recommendation is the G20 should create a world competition network among national competition authorities to address superstar firms. Superstar firms with large market shares emerge because the digital technology favors products with network effects. Market concentration is becoming a problem because it increases inequality between capital and labor. The more market concentration increases, the lower is the labor share in GDP. We need a world competition network to address these superstar firms, which are multinational firms operating globally, affecting market concentration in many countries at the same time. So a world competition network is supposed to reverse this trend.